very, very much. That's our today's special value. It's a gorgeous handbag.
It's nice, yeah.
I know, right? Well, you gotta get dressed before you put the handbag on, right? You need clothes.
Well, yeah, you do. And then you have to know what you're gonna wear to go with the handbag.
Right?
Yeah.
So we'll get you the clothes and then Courtney can get you the handbag. In fact, next up, we're gonna spend some time in the garden again with Bob. Because now we're gonna talk about a botanical bouquet. And remember where our garden was first seen on the vest? Now we're seeing a garden on a zip front cardigan.
It's a little more controlled on our little cardigan sweater, our full fashion sweater. It's that perfect weight for summer.
Yes.
You know, and you have to have cardigans in the summer because of the air conditioning. It'll get you every time.
The movies, the restaurants.
Yes.
Offices.
The frozen food aisle in the supermarket.
That's the worst, Bob Mackie.
When your teeth start chattering because you have almost no clothes on.
Yes. And then you just want to leave. Well, why don't I go through the colors real quick, because there really are some stunning pieces, and I hope you got the black wide leg pants or find a color that matches.
Well, everything, you know, has black trim on it.
Yes.
But you don't have to wear black with it, but you know that you have a safety factor there. Put your black stuff on, whether your black tank, your black blouse, whatever, and it's gonna look good.
Well, first up, because remember, first day at this price, so another clearance price, $15 taken off the original price, and easy pay is $17, is blue. And I'm just gonna turn her around real quick, Bob, so everybody can see. The garden continues, that bouquet of flowers. Look at that. So pretty. So that's
that is
blue.
A printed sweater. That the sweater is knitted first, and then they lay it all out flat. They open the side seams and print it. So you never have, you know, it never goes into a seam. It just goes right. It's complete.
Gorgeous. I can just stare at that. I'm watching it travel with my eyes. Okay, so that was blue. next up, I love this color.
It's called a great color, mint.
Oh, Chantel has it on. You're going to see it in person. Next is coral after that.
Dreamsicle.
Ooh. Again, you're making us hungry, Bob.
Now
we want hamburgers, hot dogs, and
but it's
and
a beautiful pale, peachy, or on the orange side, but just soft and lovely. Yeah.
So pretty. Yeah. Gray is next.
Gray is so popular.
Can't go wrong with that.
Yeah. And this is all year round. This doesn't have a season, really. Although we have some really lovely pastels that would be great right now.
Yes, well, the blush is certainly one of those colors. Gosh, that's really lovely to look at. I think this is an outstanding choice. Yellow.
I love lemon. I think it's so happy. A bright yellow, it's like sunshine.
Mm-hmm.
When you put that on in the summertime, put that on over all white would be beautiful.
Oh, that's a wonderful visual. With a black tank top under, or white?
Why not?
Just zip it up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Or all black if you'd like. You know.
Now, this one looks completely different to me. So, this is the white, and now you really see the bouquet.
I did the shadow of the plant in the lavender. I didn't want to do gray again.
Okay.
And so, I just thought that was nice. You know, it's just a touch.
Yes. I just think that one's so stunning, that white option. Maybe it's because I'm also a purple girl tonight, that I love that use of lavender in there. Turquoise is next.
And it's a real bright. It's my swimming pool, it's this color, the water.
Really? We're definitely coming to your house next show then, Bob.
Okay.
I volunteered.
I love that color in the summer.
It's gorgeous.
It reminds me of Florida. It reminds me of all those warm places, you know, and then you can appreciate it all summer long.
And then this is last. I only have it in a small and a large. It's called raspberry, so don't miss out on that. It would go back to the raspberry wide leg pants.
Well, it could, and it probably look good with the plum, too. We don't know. We have to try it out.
Okay.
Oh, well, here.
Oh, here.
Speaking of that, it could be that.
There we go.
I think the plum would be better. I don't have them here.
I think we hit the plum. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I don't have them here.
Go figure, right? I'm busy on the phone lines. Two easy monthly payments of $17.16. But let's talk about it on the girls, because I know you're looking at Chantel right now. This is such a lovely sweater.
It's so easy to wear. You know, it's just it has a zip front. So you could wear that all day just as your blouse, you know, by itself. But it's so nice to have it over a tank because you really can kind of control the heat, and you can wear it over your shoulders sometimes. That looks great too. Looks great over a little black dress. If you have that perfect little black dress and you want something over it, it works perfectly.
Very pretty. And I love how Maria did
just
the white underneath.
On the white. Doesn't that look fresh?
Yes. And that's nice too, because now you're really showing me a great example of what I do with it in April, in May, and June. But then I'm seeing that they're all trimmed in black, so it's not a piece that gets tossed away.
Right into fall, into the winter months, wear it indoors. It probably under your outerwear would go over that.
Yes.
You know, because it's very lightweight, and it is cotton, and so it's comfortable and breathes.
And it will be more relaxed fit. I know sometimes when you go shopping for cardigans and sweaters and such, everything's more fitted and a little bit more tight to the body. So this is nice. It's going to have that.
But it's not a big boxy sweater at all. Mm-mm. But it's nice. It's not going to grab in the wrong way.
Right. Well, come back. We'll go through colors again, because the color you were looking at this very second is called mint, and it's the most popular option. And I don't want anyone to miss out if mint is the color you'd like to have home. So Maria wears that beautiful blue choice. This is the popular one, that mint color. I'd love to see this with the white.
I love that it's popular, mm-hmm. because it's kind of a different color than we usually use.
Yeah, they like it, Bob. They like it. This next one is the coral option.
I love that one, too.
This is your gray. And now you're going to head into my territory, because I love what you do with the blush. I just think that's so girly and feminine and soft.
Well, it's very feminine and flattering.
Yes.
Such a flattering color.
And then you are a big fan of the yellow.
I love yellow, yeah.
That is pretty.
I think yellow isn't appreciated enough.
It isn't, is
yes.
it?
Yes. And people say, oh, it'll make me look yellow. It doesn't make you look yellow.
It probably makes everybody look bright and happy.
Yeah.
White, which is just so different than all of the others, because this one really highlights that use of lavender that Bob decided to try out. Love it. Then you've got turquoise. A big fan of that one, you said, Bob, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, I just like it. I think it's a great summer color. Can you imagine that? Like Maria's wearing it over all white. Would be so pretty.
Pretty. Very, very pretty.
Yeah.
And still busy on the phone lines, by the way, so let me introduce you to Raspberry.
Or put it with the dark teal pants, and it would match the little shadow in the print.
Nice. And you know, Bob, I always say this when I'm with you.
Oh, here they are.
I've been here for 6 years, and the first time I had a show with you, sure, the colors are striking, and he does a garden like nobody else, and he picks great, great fits, but when you feel the garments, that's what keeps everybody coming back for more. You have such a nice quality to your pieces.
We try. We try to have a really top, top quality, a good fit. We don't fit just one on a skinny girl somewhere. You know, we put them on all sizes. Here at QVC, they're very particular about how all the different sizes fit.
Yes.
Very important.
Well, you do it so well. And so if you've never tried Mr. Mackie's collection here at QVC, this is really a wonderful hour. Lots of new prices, lots of new easy pay offers that you've never had on these pieces before. And of course,